Hello and welcome back to The Witcher 3. So, I think now is a good point. We've got a lot of quests now. It's a good point to check where we should be going. So, and Ciri's footsteps, that's just the general overall quest. We don't need to care about that. Hunting a witch, we're the right level for it. We should probably go and have a look at that. Family matters, we're actually a little low leveled, but we can still go and do that. It's fine. Secondary quest, Velen, yes, we'll ignore that for just now. Okay, so we got someone who can read our fortune for a small fee. So we can see what counterfeit pass seller's brother-in-law needs. Okay, so this is the counterfeit pass one. We don't need that anymore. Wild at heart, too high a level. Fall of House Reardon. Almost at the right level, but we don't need to do it right now. Races. So we can go and learn about doing races. Shouldn't really do that right now if it gives you just XP. Theory, because it's not got a level associated, so we should probably wait until we've done something else. I know this probably isn't the most immersive way of doing it, but judging by the fact that we have some that are like level 35, level 33, it kind of needs to be done. So, we should go and see the Peller and then hunt a witch. That makes sense. Oh, we should also set that as our quest. Okay, assuming we don't see anything on the way out that catches our eye. Is this the right level for leaving? Yep. Oh, there was also one more thing. Let me in the door. Now that I remember, just before we do that, I heard something about a fight club and sergeant, right? We definitely saw something about Fight Club. Where's that? Collect them all. Playing innkeeps of all. Dunno. Playing in. Okay. Oh! Fists of Fury. Be level 11. Okay. Well, that's fine. We can do that when we're level 11. Alright, so it's just kind of out in the way. We'll set that unknown thing as a marker and we'll go there first. Can we have our horse out here? Maybe. We can call it. Okay. Ride it through the town.
Move it.
Hopefully nobody gets in our way. Nice, what's it, canter through here? Not very up on horse terms. Right. Let's tell us to go another way. I wonder if there's a different way out of here. Oh well, doesn't matter. We'll go out the front gate. And let's go the direction that we want to go. It's not very good at following, like... I'd like it if you were on a quest, if it would kind of send you towards a quest objective. Ooh. Our thing on the way is just over here. Monster nest. Well, let's dismount. Deal with them. Level 9. Okay. Gonna want to hit him and then back out. Two hits. Oh. What happened there? Looked like he opened the menu for a second there. That's impressive. Alright, stop hitting me. Fairly easy. I think it's because we have the enchanted weapon that is quite that easy. Stick in the bomb. We'll go collect the loot. And over here. Right. That's our witch. That's not what I was looking for. Although there is a key for meditation, which I now remembered. Well, just saw there. We haven't had to use that in a like. Haven't remembered that in a while, because we don't have to meditate quite as often as in other games, like the other Witcher games, where you had to meditate pretty much every time you wanted to go into a fight. You need to make all your potions. In this one, you just get like, you know, some. Yeah, you just have some alcohol and you can do it. Hello?
My sweet boy, have mercy! Hunger's to help an old feeble woman.
What's wrong?
To their night blasphemers, pox take and profane the shrine to Verna the Merciful. Shrine's gotta be repaired, else Verna will take umbrage. Her cows will croak, her kitties will be covered in warts, and our dogs will get the mange.
Let me help you.
Warts and mange? Sounds dangerous. Fine, I'll help you.
Okay, just putting the shrine back together, that's no problem. Or do we have to find who is doing it? No, just literally lifting the shrine. Well. That is one ugly deity.
Done.
The good gods have sent ye to me. Someone to repair their shrines from this day on.
Look, already got a trade.
Yeah.
I'm a witcher. Restoring traditional roadside structures in wood, just not my specialty.
Fighting evil, that's a witcher's calling. And vandals are worse than beasts.
Not true. I'll fix them if I come across them.
Fine. I see any damaged shrines, I'll take care of them. Won't go out of my way, though.
Nothing's out of the way in these parts. And the gods will guide ye. This one pale.
Okay, so.
That's it, Roach.
If we happen to see any fallen down shrines, you better tell me so that we can get rid of them. Hello? You, you don't look Nilfgaardian. Oh, you're just Baron's Guard. Okay. I was like, are they Temerian? Are they whatever? Merchant.
Buying or just perusing?
Oh.
Show me what you've got.
Got Resist the Gwent just for just now. Oh, he's got a map. You know what? Not gonna resist. We're gonna play some Gwent. Because we'll never remember to come back here. We're gonna play it. Play him once though. Then we'll go see the Pella. Start game. I didn't mean to get rid of my mulligan. Doesn't look awful, but I got rid of the mulligan, which wasn't good. Yeah, he can play Torrential Rain, which means that ranged are bad. So we'll get rid of our ranged early. So he has to play it early. Or we could use Clear Weather to pretty much destroy him. Right. Hopefully that hasn't ruined the recording. Right, okay. Hopefully that's still recorded while I was doing that. Had to alt-tab to get rid of a pop-up. Let's try and get him to use his Torrential Rain on us. Fog. Oh, that's... Rain is Siege. Oh, that's not good. Well, we'll play Siege next. We'll try and completely bamboozle him. Well, this player really weak, guys. See if he'll pass. We're just trying to draw him. Why would he do that? I don't get it. Right, we'll play her too. We're gonna have more cards than him because we're northern factions. If we clear the weather, we're much stronger. But then he could play rain. That's really my problem with clearing the weather. Right, we'll play these guys. If we're going down to no cards, we're going down to no cards. Okay, we're at 15, what are you gonna do? Oh, what are their original ones? I think ours are 10, and his must also be 10. We'll play our last actual card. hope that we draw one from the deck. We're going to pass now. Hopefully he doesn't have anything else. Oh, they win the tie! We can't win. We have no damage. Okay, thank you, merchant. We might come back. We've still got time. After seeing the Pella. Yeah, skipping the mulligan there really didn't do very well for us. I thought we were quite close because we'd reached a settlement, but we're really quite far away. Oh, it tells you how many of these things there are in the area. What's the exclamation? Where have we got an exclamation mark then? Oh, that means bandit camp is in the area? Oh, we got a quest up there. Okay, not bandit camp, just a quest. Must have rode past it by accident. Hello.
What do you want?
Want to talk to the Peller.
Too late. We've got dibs on a chat with him. A long one.
Lee, what do you want from him? Let's see if we can... if we both want different things, then we'll be fine.
What do you want from him?
To give him what he deserves.
And that is?
He done conjured auguries. Said something evil had made its nest in Edric's bowels. Told Edric to eat rowan berries. Lots of them.
Ever since Edric's lived in the outhouse. And he's got hardened pustules all over him.
Oh. Yeah, if you leave, I'll heal Eric. He's the guy who was in the toilet, I think, at the Baron's place.
Just so happens I need the Peller alive. So if you agree to leave him alone, for good... I'm willing to tell you how to help Edric.
Well, all in all...
Yes or no?
Fine. Let's hear it.
A tea of mullein leaves for his belly, and cover his boils with mallow. A few days and he'll be good as new.
Noted. But if it don't work, we'll be back.
Okay, out, sounds good. We can live with that deal. We only need him alive for one conversation.
Gotta wonder about a man who could get Edric's friends all worked up.
Let us in.
Hey, anybody home? Open up, it's safe now.
Devils, who do they bring? What seek ye?
I need your help.
Whoa, a man. Nay, a wolf. Grey, though not old. Tis he the Peller awaits.
Of course you do. You knew I was coming all along. So you were expecting me?
You were expecting me?
Aye, as the bones declared I should. They shall come whose stench is rape and death, but the wolf shall disperse them, the white wolf. And thus he comes. Omens never lie.
I think maybe he's had a conversation with Ciri. Or something like that, and that's why he knows. I don't think he's a psychic with powers.
Recognize
could
this.
Be, though.
Made of spruce wood, strong smell of juniper, designed to protect someone.
Freshly cut spruce sprinkled with goat's blood, then tempered with an incense of earth, smoke, and juniper. For Anna, to protect her.
Did you make it?
You make the amulet?
Aye, sure 'twas the Peller. After the way of his forefathers, over still water in the light of a full moon. Proper as amulets go. It protected well. Should never have taken it off.
Protected from what?
So, designed to protect her. From what?
Oh, the dear. Besieged she was, evil all around, wanting to possess her. Old magic, born of oblivion, from dark sources emerged.
Old magic? Can you be more specific?
Tis not for mouth speech, nor for the touch. A small protective charm, not a thing more a Peller could do.
I'm looking for Anna and her daughter.
Anna and her daughter are missing. Know where they are?
Nay. Pella don't know. But the spirits could know. The Pella will augur, the spirits ask.
Alright, you ask great. The spirit.
Fine with me. Long as I know where to look, where to find them.
Lost, must be found. Princess! None better than princess for finding things.
Princess?
Which princess?
Princess, my goat! She's fled!
Uh-huh.
Those men must have scared her off. Can we get back to the auguring?
Without the goat, impossible. No goat, won't work.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm not gonna chase some goat. I think this guy's much smarter than he's making out to be. I think what he did is he's decided that it's like he saw his goat's gone missing and he thought, you know what, this sucker, he'll go find the goat for him. And then we'll just tell him what we know. No.
Can't seriously think I'm gonna chase down your goat.
A Pella without a goat makes for a mute prophet.
You're annoying.
Getting on my nerves, old man. I'm not going anywhere.
No princess, no prophecy, no augury.
Oh my god, I can't believe we're doing this.
Witcher, will you find my princess? The Pella will prophesy soon as she returns.
I'll find her.
Fine, I'll get your goat.
The bell! The little bell's ringing! She loves it! Ring, ring, and she will follow. But for a while. But beware of wild strawberries. Raspberries, too.
Yeah, treacherous as beasts go. I always keep an eye out for them.
New quest item. Prepare for use by placing appropriate on the inventory. Okay. So, we should have some kind of bell here. Is it usable? Oh, it's already been put in our things automatically for us. That's nice. Okay. Oh, great. I wonder if we can just straight up kill the goat. That would make me happier. So, goat's gone over here. Oh, that's not good. Wolf, stay away from the goat. For some reason, I need it alive. Okay, we probably don't need all the wolf hide that we've got here. I heard it. We can't kill it.
Come on, damn it. Should have guessed as much. What's a witcher compared to a patch of wild strawberries? Come on, take you back to the Pellar. Misses you something awful. Do I really have to keep ringing this bell for you to follow?
Oh my. Come back here.
Bear. Run, you stupid piece of shit.
Exactly my thoughts. Stay out the bear's way. Doesn't have very good turning angles, so. Ooh. Hits pretty hard, though. What? How did I even open that menu? Must be an extra two shortcut keys to open it. Okay, follow me.
Do I really have to keep ringing this bell for you to follow?
Right. Come on. How far do we have to run? But where sword?
You're no roach, but I bet we could be friends in time. You've got that all-important quality every roach has to have. You don't talk much.
Okay, come on. We found
Princess,
your damn goat.
Flee not from the pillar, for there are wolves about. Goat of mine, dearest, sweetest goat.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, pretty creepy. We're not going to ask him if he'll help us. We're just going to tell him he's going to help us.
Can we talk about Anna and Tamara now? Know where they might be?
Blood. We need blood. A living being.
Your goat.
Fine. Be right back.
Oh, we just had some blood lying around. Or is he gonna kill the goat? Oh no, we found a living being from.
Will this do?
I guess he's
a child that lives not, yet did not die.
Well, I guess he's not a fraud, huh? I need to know more.
It's over. Is that it?
That is it.
Spirits had nothing more to say, like where they went or where they are now.
You came for an augury, and augur I did. They're gone. The child remains.
Whose child?
Mentioned a child. Whose?
Why, Anna's.
Anna was pregnant?
She was. And she miscarried.
Baron didn't mention it.
Afraid, perhaps. Or ashamed, or forgetful. Or perhaps he had no wish to remember.
And how did you know all of this?
Anna tell you all this? Did she come here after it happened?
Nay, not Anna. It was the omens told me.
Great, so I can be sure it's true.
The omens need not your faith to be true. It is you.
Maybe he is a fraud. Maybe he just had a way of making his voice sound cool.
The Baron have anything to do with his wife's miscarriage?
Foul-tempered he is, and he's a fondness for hooch.
No doubt makes his temper even fouler. Did he abuse his family? Anna came to you. You must have noticed something.
The Pella's old, near blind. But Princess came and licked her hand.
So what?
She's a wise beast. Only comes to those who suffer.
And what happened to the child?
What happened to the child?
In a grave thrown, without rite or ceremony, it awoke. Now it wanders. It seeks vengeance.
A botchling.
White wolf, wise wolf, catch the botchling. The botchling will help. Lead the wolf to the loved ones.
Botchlings suck the blood of pregnant women and eat their fetuses. They don't help.
Tis a being cursed.
A
and witches lift curses. If the White Wolf can't lift it, he should bring me its blood. Blood will always find kindred blood.
Okay, where is it? Wait, why do you need its blood?
Why do you want its blood? Blood, blood, blood. It binds men for all ages, the living and the dead. Sure, but what do you want to do with it? At times, a century is too short for two brothers to reconcile. One dies before things are set right. The other then brings his blood to the Peller.
Mm-hmm. And what does the Peller do?
He awaits Forefather's Eve. He mixes the blood with milk, herbs, and hen's feet. He drinks to reconcile the dead with the living. There shall be no Forefather's Eve this year. But we'll find a way, all the same.
How can I lift the curse?
Heard of one witcher who lifted a botchling's curse. Never tried it myself, though. I know you need to bury it under the threshold.
And give it a name. Perform the I'm Roin.
The ritual of naming? That's an elven custom.
Human, elven, dwarven, ancient. Spirits have no race. They honor not its meaning. Win a spirit's favor, and the spirit shall aid you. Ask, and it will answer. Seek, and it will show you the way.
You mentioned Forefather's Eve?
I hear you right. You mentioned Forefather's Eve? Pretty old custom. Thought it had died out.
Death lurks in every bog and puddle round here. Folk know they could die, their earthly matters unresolved. Then they require help, or they'll not know peace. Forefather's Eve must be performed. Light the tallow candles to lead them through the dark. Call them by name, appease their regrets. Only then may they depart in peace.
Light the tallow candles, call them by name, appease their regrets. Where's the botchling?
Whatever I do, I gotta find the botchling first.
Seek it at midnight, near the grave that lies empty.
If what you say is true, the Baron ought to know where that grave is.
Ah, looks like we're gonna talk to the Baron again. Learn more about the botchling. But that is something that we'll do next time. Thank you for watching. See you then.